everybody, welcome. Or again, saying I'm going to learn cooking. I'm going today, everybody, to make stuffed pigeon. I have two pigeons. I clean them well and wash well with water, fresh water, and wash them with salt and lemon for 30 minutes. Then I wash them again with fresh water. Now they are clean. And I have the gazelle and liver of them. I have half cup of rice and mint. I have onion, tomato, bay leaves, oil, salt and black pepper. This mint for this the stuffing bacon gives it a very nice taste and very useful for your health. Let's start to prepare the rice for stuffing the pie. On a medium heat, I put some oil to fry the rice. I fry the rice without any water. It should be steamed well from the water. So it has a golden brown color like this. I put the onion. I chop the onion into small pieces. Now I chop the leaves of the mint. I cut the pieces of tomatoes, small pieces. I stir the ingredients together. Now I add the spices. Black pepper, the smell is so nice. I add now some water. I cover the pan now until the water disappears and the rice absorbs the water. I don't put a lot of water, just a little. I don't cover the rice with water. You can see I put a little of water. Now I cover the pan with a lid until the water disappears. Now, after I turn off the fire, I cut the liver on it, on the rice, into small pieces. And stir and leave the rice to be cooled to be able to stuff the pipe. Now it's become cold. I stuff the pipe now from the neck. Here I put the rice. separate between the skin and the meat with my finger like this. I got the onion, bay leaf, I put the tomato, black pepper, salt, and when it boils I put the pigeon. Now the water is boiling. I add the bacon. It takes about 1 hour in the boiling water to be well done. After 1 hour, I come again to be sure that
it's well done. On the fire, I put 1 tablespoon of butter, and I put the bacon to fry. I have a golden brown color. I turn on the fire on the stove when it is boiling up after 1 hour. Now I fry the bacon.
This is the bacon at the end after I fry them. It has a golden brown color like this. It's very easy and very delicious to do the stuffed bacon with this way. The mixture of rice inside the bacon, very very delicious. I hope you try doing it. I hope you enjoy watching this video and write your opinion to me. When you do it, you can smell the nice and like it so much. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon, and share like the video. Please write your opinion to me. Thank you.